What I'm finding is it has a little slide door on the bottom of the keypad, and the 9-volt battery slides right out. And I'm going to replace it with a Duracell, not because I believe they're a better battery, but that's what I had in stock. Now I slide the trap door shut, and now it's time to see if the keypad lights up. Good to go now.